Hello again, guys. Here's the printed version of my project. One of the most difficult parts of, or the challenging part of it, was to create the logo and to use the white space wisely. Here in this part, I decided to place all the information at the top and to make a right alignment. As you can see, the logo is simple but really creative. So here is a printed version. I hope you like it.